on Blog Talk Radio.
I know I look crazy. I got two different eyelashes going on right now.
But you can't tell.
You can't tell.
Until you said something.
Maybe right here. Yes. Yes. Okay. We're trying to go live. And her husband is texting.
Run. Hold on. We're on
Stop texting. We're live.
We got a lot of energy. That's all.
Keep up that energy.
So, anyway, we're live. We're talking to the twin show. What's up, Christina? That's one of our girls
from Extreme Sisters. So,
my wave won't let me wave.
Oh, it won't let you wave. We got to give Christina a wave. And we'll wave like that.
Okay.
Well, we are.
Pull you down, girl.
Oh, we fix me up. Chair and eyelashes is. But that's all. What you call it?
What you
when you
hair and eyelashes?
When you all about hair and eyelashes? What is that called?
Bougie.
No, not bougie.
Vanity.
Yeah. We're not vain, though. Although, you know, I don't have a bad hair day, but anyway, I got to get to that beauty shop.
Yeah, y'all. But today on our podcast, we wanted to just welcome everyone.
Welcome.
Oh, we got to start it out right.
Yeah.
We got to start it out right. I don't know what we think, child. Okay. We're so excited.
Welcome to Talk to the Twins.
Yeah.
I'm Butterfly.
That's my handle on the radio.
Butterfly.
And I am Angel Wee. Some breath.
Oh, okay.
She's trying to be Aretha Franklin.
But anyway, today's topic is, what we say today's topic?
I forgot.
Sorry. We're so busy doing stuff for the church.
Oh, did you turn the rice on?
Turn the rice on. We're cooking tacos
we
tonight.
We're Taco Tuesday.
It's Taco Tuesday.
That's too loud.
Okay, she wanted to be a singer, y'all. She wanted to be a singer.
Yeah, I like it.
Andrea.
Hello.
Hi, Andrea.
But, I like Be Confidently You. I know that's wrong.
Yes. Be Confidently. Let me send you a wave. Our stupid phone will not let us wave to
so
the
we
people.
So we can wave like
so
this.
So we're going to wave.
What's up?
Okay.
All right.
Let's go back to topic.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. So today, we have been encouraged by Christina and Jess on Extreme Sisters with their charging the food energy.
Yeah, fruits.
Oh, yes.
You
so,
show my bowl?
So we went to get us some food.
I'm going
to
go get the bowl. Get the bowl.
She's going to get the bowl.
Oh, she lost the earring.
Oh, she lost the earring. She just gone. Oh, thank you. You're so beautiful as well. So we've been trying to do it. We have to get the book so we know what we are doing. Christina and Jess has a book. I forget the name of it. What's the name of it? Put the name up if you want. Yes. Oh, thank you. She said, this is so pretty.
Oh, thank you.
That's that light. That's that light and that filter. Them hearts. Is,
yes.
We're bringing good vibes to our situation, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
all
so
right, here's our bowl of fruits.
Oh, it's already cracking.
I don't know. It might crack.
We have avocado.
Ooh.
We have
bananas.
We have lemon. You know, lemon brings good things to your body and to your face. I mean, to your face, too. Then we have, what are
these? Oranges, vitamin C.
Vitamin C.
Those are the little mandolo oranges. So we're going to put the bowl over here.
Okay. Woo. It's heavy. Put it right there. Don't hurt yourself.
This table right here.
So anyway, thank you. So we are going to talk about
healthy stuff.
Yes, being healthy and taking care of yourself.
Oh, and the most important thing is exercising your face. It's very important to exercise your face. Did you know that?
Yes.
So we're going to show you some exercising movements for your face to keep you young, keep that skin tight. See that?
And this filter is helping too.
I know the filter is good.
Because I do have some frown lines that are trying to creep in, but I'm going to say no. I don't want to have to go to Botox, but you know, I will eventually.
Yep. Tell me about it. I got you one thing.
Okay.
But anyway, here are some great exercises that you can do for your eyes and for the frown lines and for your overall
neck.
Face and your neck. Oh, yeah, the neck. My neck has gone so bad, but it might be the filth, too.
You know, it says that your neck tells your age.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
If you have wrinkles, you hit the 40s.
Well, I'm going to be in my 20s.
That's kidding. That's the filter say that.
Yeah. I know, the filter says that. But, okay, this is an exercise for your neck, since we're talking about the neck.
Okay.
Okay, now watch me from side. Still got the chin like that. And push it back. What's up, big dude? Out. And back. And you can do it for a few times.
We might be looking kind of crazy right here.
Yeah, and use your hands to pull it back.
But we are really doing some face exercises so you can have that young, beautiful glow.
Because people are telling us we look young. And, here's another one. This is one of my favorites. For, you know, like the wrinkly lip, so your lip doesn't get wrinkled around there.
Right.
From, like, sucking straws. Stuff like that. Okay. It's true. It's what it is.
Okay.
Okay. So you got to do like this. You got to make fish lips. Or kissy faces. Mm-hmm. And just hold it for like 5 seconds. Okay. Count to five for me. I'm going to show you.
Okay.
Go.
Zero. One.
Go. Y'all got to start over now. All right, go.
Negative zero. One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Woo! She did it!
We congratulate every little.
Everything little. Gets a happy ending, honey.
Yeah.
Okay. And now let's see. Let's see. Another one is to buck your eyes. And then you can do it all in one together. You can do the fish face and buck at the same time.
And do the knees. All right. Oh, honey, you done taught them something now.
Facial exercise, huh? And you get rid of the crow's feet doing that. Buck them. So when you see somebody, be like, what?
Yes.
That's good stuff.
We have some family members that always buck their eyes and they have no bags or anything.
Yeah. This one right here. I love her. Okay. That was our segment for Fix Your Face. Fix Your Face. Work that face, honey. Work 2, 3, 4.
Oh, we look
great. Yeah, that's how you do it. Isn't that cute? Oh, I'm trying to wave. Oh, I was able to wave to someone.
See if you can wave to Big G.
Okay. I lost him. All right, now my phone is letting us wave. So, that segment is Fix Your Fat
Ass. Fix Your Face.
ALGM 777. But anyway, fix your face. You have to work your face out as well. You don't want to have that bam, boom, bam, boom body, and then your face be looking like, oh, like that. You want it to be just as banging as your body. Thank you. And tell them, Patrika taught you that.
Yes, we taught you that. But moving right along, we're going to just say,
we got to bring up the vibrations, dude.
We have to bring up the vibrations. We're going to need some music. Maestro. Can you give me some music? Logan is our maestro. And so we always
not
like
maestro,
to dance.
Not maestro.
He's our maestro. He's a maestro? He's a maestro. And so we like to bring up the vibrations on our show. So we do some moves for you. Some moves that you may not know. Because we used to be instructors, dancing.
Aerobics instructors and Zumba instructors.
Yes, together. Yeah. We've always worked together.
Yeah, the Zumba twins.
That's right, face got a matching body. I like that. Right, we need to make a shirt. Your face need a matching body.
That's right.
Somebody might get offended with that, though.
I know.
Would you get offended if somebody said, fix your face?
Yeah. Especially after I've been doing.
No, not with your body. Now you got to fix your body.
I got to fix my body.
Yeah, my face.
Face is flawless. You got to believe in yourself like that. The body got to get right. Come on, give me a good one.
Give me. We're only praying for less than 2 minutes because then they'll cut us off.
Yeah.
You want this one?
It better have no cussing in it.
No.
No.
Curse word.
No. They're all.
Go ahead and put on Drake. I don't know who.
So anyway, while we are waiting for the vibrations. Vibrations are very important. Turn it down. Vibrations are very, very important.
We do it every day.
Every day we bring up the vibrations. Whether it be praying, but most of them are dancing. Alright, here we go.
Move the chairs, Mr. Excuse me, little G.
All right, here we go. Hey!
Are we at the beat? Y'all like you with the beat?
Yeah, I am with the beat. I already know what's about to happen.
Now you break it down your way. How you break down your vibrations? Hey, hey, hey. Get it.
Alright,
now my turn.
Alright, it's her turn to break it down.
Watch the foot, girl, because you're going to get crushed.
Okay, bring them up, Patrix.
Oh, my God.
Woo! She's bringing up the vibration. She's dancing. She's doing the walk. She's doing the footsie tootsie. Yeah, and the boogie woogie. Yeah, so that's how you break up vibration. Woo!
All right. If you don't know, we've been working out, honey. We're getting ready.
We got next is gonna be body out, yada yada yada.
All right, we're gonna break it down.
now because they're going to cut us off, honey.
Oh, yeah.
We only got 1 minute to get it down.
1 second, honey.
1 second, honey.
All right. We're back.
Thank you, Maestro. We had DJ Logan.
Thank you, DJ Logan Dog.
Hey. DJ Fooch. I'm sorry. His name is DJ Fooch. Correction. Right. Note it. But anyway, yeah, that's how we bring up the vibration. Doesn't that feel good?
I know.
Sometimes you have to put the music on and just go with it.
Yeah, we used to bring up the vibrations on Facebook, and people would inbox us and say, where's the vibrations? Because it would make people's day when they got work. So that's what we try to do. Make your day. Okay. We're going to make your day. Wait, how you turn this thing on? I was going to karaoke for you, but I can't turn it on. So that ain't going to work. That's not going to work. How you turn on the microphone?
I don't know.
Yeah, you bought it. I know. I bought us these microphones.
Oh, there it go.
Well, okay, what's up here? So we're trying to be official. We're trying to be
official. Making noises.
Okay, take it up or not.
Take it up.
The volume. You the don't even know how to use it.
The volume. Put it up. That's the echo, honey. The volume.
Ugh. Hit play.
Play what?
There we go. There we go.
Hello. Oh, hello. Right. Say hello to my little friend.
The little Mike.
Little Mike. They're twins. Little Mike.
They twins too. They stay together.
Yes, you have to put the music on every day. And then you gotta sing.
Okay, kid, sister.
That's how we bring up the vibration.
Sing a song.
I don't know what to sing.
What have you got?
What I got?
Sing our song. Mistro, can you find us?
All right, we can sing it now without the music, honey. We could go alto, contralto, and acapello. All right, acapello. Let's go sing.
Hit it.
1, 2, 3, 4. I can't thank God enough.
Come on.
I can't thank God enough.
We got some echo.
What he's done for me.
Do your echo.
Yeah.
How he set me free.
No,
how it set me free. Come on, come on. What did he do?
He gave me the victory. He gave me the victory.
Say it, girl.
He's the one who brought me joy. Turn my life around.
Turn my life around. You're slow, hun.
He's the one who gave me peace.
Saying,
okay. I'm alone.
We need a hot tea. We just don't take this serious, Nicole. We can't sing.
I'm no longer bound.
I'm no longer.
Alright, let's sing another song. Let's sing another song. Let's sing a song. Let's sing. I don't even know what I'm about to sing, but we're gonna sing a song. Let's sing. Mary.
What? Girl, this is an adult show. We ain't going back to pre-K, okay? Let's take it to the new school.
Okay, we're schooling up.
Wait. Wait.
What's that?
Wet.
No, not saying that.
What? She nasty. She nasty. We just singing about the Lord now. All right. I guess we don't have a song tonight. If I had a karaoke machine, I would sing it for you. But since we don't, we're going to have to do it another time. Okay. So, anyway.
We need to go live more so we get more people on this live. But, honey, we're happy with who we have. We love y'all.
Exactly. That's another thing.
We'll never forget you guys.
Be happy with where you're at. That is a good word.
Absolutely.
Be happy with where you're at because you just don't know how awesome you are in the place that you are and how much you're needed. I thought my mic was going out.
That devil, good, trying to turn your mic off.
That's because you're saying it once.
Walk, walk. I don't even know how the song goes, but I tried
it. I've never heard it.
I tried it. Cardi B, girl. Aaliyah.
Okay. But I haven't heard it in that way.
Because I'm saying it my way.
Okay. We're going to give her that one.
All right. We can put it out of these mics, honey, because we don't have no more songs to sing. Yeah,
but the mics are still on because we are still on Talk to the Twins.
Oh, yeah. Butterfly.
Did you just do that again? And I am Angel.
Oh, bravo, bravo, bravo. She did that. She did that. She got it.
Yes. Charge Your Food. Yes, Charge Your Food is the name of Jessica.
And Change Your Life.
Yes, Charge Your Food, Change Your Life.
We're going to do that.
Yes.
That's what we're going to do.
Charge it and change it. For the sake of the bellies.
Yes.
But for real, with that being said, you know, loving yourself is very important. You know, I'm getting serious now. So even though we do have these bellies and what you call them fupas, but some of you might know what fupa means. But anyway, fupas, we still love our fupas. We're going to miss them, though.
Yes.
Well, maybe not. I don't know if I'm going to miss mine, too.
I'm going to miss mine.
I've had my long time, too.
Hey, Dana Dine. Hey there.
So, we
You miss her karaoke.
Oh, you miss her karaoke. She was karaoke-ing. But we're just sending out love. We want to go live on our Instagram and our podcast, because we've been doing our podcast for a while. We're just flying solo right now, because usually we have a topic and a point of purpose why we go on our podcast, right, and give our inspiration and all that good stuff. But tonight we're just flying, you know, whatever happens, happens. You know, whatever we say, that's what it is.
You know, we gotta be careful what we say. You know, people watch.
Yeah, people watch. But two, we were talking about how you can, you know, work your face, fix your face with your body. You know what I'm saying?
Body, yada, fix your body with your face.
Yeah, that should have named the song. Fix your face, body, yada, 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 fix your face. Body, yada, yada, fix your face. I'm going to have to call Cordy on that. Saweetie saying it. Who saying body, yada, yada?
Body, yada, yada.
Who says it?
Megan Thee Stallion.
And Cardi sung it with her. Then they do it together. What's the one they did down the hallway?
It was
the WAP song.
See, that's how I got it crossed up like that. Excuse me. Sorry for that. Don't charge it to my head. Is it? Or my heart?
You're right.
I don't know. I ain't that old, so I don't know what them old folks be saying. Don't charge them out there. Yeah, spirit led. That's right. It's spirit led. Free.
Free.
She's always laughing at me. That's why I love her so.
She's so funny. She's the funniest person in the world.
She should be a comedian. Don't put that on me.
She should be a comedian. She's really funny.
Oh, my.
Give him a joke. Knock, knock. Who's there?
I don't know.
Never mind.
Cut it out.
They would probably get rid of me.
They would love me.
Guess what? This one is very spiritual.
It's spiritual.
Yeah.
Okay.
So how do you make holy water?
Get a cow?
No.
Put holes in your bottle.
You boil the hell out of it.
That ain't holy. Get out of here. somebody about to go be on restriction. Okay. Tell how you make boiling water.
How you make holy water? How do you make holy water?
I don't know.
You boil the hell out of it.
I just said that and you just laughed at mine. You wanted to kick me out.
Because you said the word hell.
It's not a bad word.
That is a bad word on here.
Well, I didn't say it in a bad way.
We can't even say it on Facebook, honey. They was
ding, 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 and you're out.
We didn't say it. The dog said it.
Oh, you guys have got to meet Jiggy. Jiggy is our baby. Come here, Jiggy.
I'm asleep, honey.
Jiggy doesn't want to come, but we want everyone to meet
Jiggy. Jiggy has a page.
Jiggy has a page. It's Jiggy Hoffa.
Wait, Jiggy underscore
Hoffa. We can name him Jiggy Hoffa after... Hoffa. What's his name? Jimmy Hoffa. It's Jiggy Hoffa, not Jimmy.
Jiggy Hoffa. He's still alive. But he's right here. This is our baby. Look at his eye. He got the biggest, beautiful eyes you ever want to see on a picture.
He's better on
he
there.
Like, yeah, he look good. He got the filter, honey.
Where is Ron? Ron is around somewhere trying to eat.
Welcome home, Ron.
Welcome home, babe. Love ya. Oh, no, Jiggy gonna knock his stuff down. But Ron is, just walking in and getting ready to eat the din-din. So he's around.
We're having Taco Tuesday.
So we are almost running out of time for our podcast.
Oh, my gosh.
Pray for them. That's all I can say. But anyway,
I'm
getting hot, honey. I don't know what it is.
She had the flash, y'all.
No, honey, I'm too young to have flashes. It's just a heat wave. It's a heat wave coming through the house.
Wait.
It was Ron came in. He's so hot and sexy.
Oh, he's sizzling, huh? The staircase was on fire.
Yeah. She's too funny. But anyway, we are just wanting to thank everyone for listening, tuning in to Talk to the Twins show, Patrix and Patrika. And you can find us on Spotify, iTunes, Google Play, whatever.
Radio Fam.
Stitcher. And
Catchbox.
Yeah. And it would be awesome if you guys would just download or follow us on there as well.
YouTube. We're on YouTube.
Ooh, yeah, honey. Please subscribe to the YouTube page. We have
Patrika and Patrix.
Twins. Patrix, Patrika, Twins on YouTube. So you can follow us doing some of our fun stuff, cooking, all kind of things. We do some of everything, y'all. You just gotta watch us. You gotta watch.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Start a podcast or a YouTube? Because both of them are fun. We like.
Yeah, we love doing it. So yeah, we've been working on that for a while.
Yeah.
So you can catch us, subscribe, download, share, let everyone know, and whatever.
You keep up the vibrations. Singing.
We always keeping up the vibrations. It's always a good, fun topic that we're going to share with you. Anything about health and wellness, to tips to decorating your home, things like that. We are all
and
just in
self-care.
And self-care is very, very important.
Yeah.
You want to be able to enjoy the fruits of your labor, okay?
Yeah.
We're trying to keep you here for a little bit. But anyway, that is the gist of it. So, you know, remember to share and keep hope alive.
Yeah, hope is your rope. Rope is your hope.
Oh, please subscribe to our YouTube.
We're going to dance out.
But wait first. And if you have anything that you do, say it on there so people can see and follow you too. Cause give it back to you. give it back to you. Press down, shake it together, run it over.
Back into
whatever.
Okay, we're about to bring up the vibration.
I almost took the lash off.
Okay. You had a while ago.
You're gonna wipe my lashes off. She's just trying to do that. Trying to take my lash off because she got two mismatched lashes.
Oh, just tell my business to the people. Okay, let me get up and do the vibration
level. All right, vibrations coming up.
We're going to dance, y'all.
Oh, you jamming out, DJ Fuji.
Okay, we're going to break that. Oh, get that out the way.
Oh, we're still live on the ankle.